I would say that we wouldn't be doing it in Tituit or doing it anywhere if it wasn't for the efforts of Denise. I had my fundraising rigidity lost in terms of a small event. You know, it's easy to